Dr. Bob and the Good Oldtimers. Chapter 6. Two Alcoholics Meet. In Alcoholics Anonymous, published almost exactly 4 years after their first meeting, Dr. Bob noted that Bill was a man who had been cured by the very means I had been trying to employ, that is to say, the spiritual approach. He gave me information about the subject of alcoholism which was undoubtedly helpful. Of far more importance, he continued, was the fact that he was the first living human with whom I had ever talked who knew what he was talking about in regard to alcoholism from actual experience. In other words, he talked my language. He knew all the answers, and certainly not because he picked them up on his reading. Whatever Bill said and in the course of some 5 hours of conversation, he must have thrown in everything he ever knew or thought or guessed about alcoholism, and told the long version of his story to boot. Bob stopped drinking immediately,